And who else I got to shout out? Shout out my nigga SB on it. We gonna be, you know what I'm saying? We gonna be popping them willies this summer. It's nothing. And I wanna thank the four people I would jump in front of a bullet for. My mommy. Love you, mommy. My brother. Love you, Jelani. And my other brother. Love you, Kaya. I love you so much. And SB. My support system. Everything I do, he's there.
Let me see your hands real quick. Let's just make sure there are no wedding rings on their fingers or nothing like that. I mean, how did that happen? You scared her.
you scared
the hell out of Shelly.
No, I don't have anyone. Yes, you do. Look at the way you're saying it.
I do.
I said I do.
Did it on
me. No, why does everybody think this is an engagement?
Because it's on your ring finger.
You know what? From this day forth.
Put it on your pinky like a boss.
Whoa. I can't fit on
your pinky.
Oh my gosh, you bad liar, Nicki.
No, I'm not single.
Relationships can get a little testy sometimes.
No. I never said I was in a relationship. People have been saying that I was in a relationship for years, but I never confirmed that.
You and Safaree have ended your relationship, and it's official, which is heavy. It's heavy. Are you on to the next?
I'm just chilling. There's no one in my life right now. I'm just chilling. For the first time in my life, I realized everything I thought is changing right in front of my face. Like, I didn't plan this. People keep talking to me and asking me questions, and it's like I can't really answer certain questions because it's still happening right now, and I'm still going through the motions of like, what am I gonna do? You don't just stop loving someone, you don't just stop caring for them, you don't stop worrying about them. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially when you grew up together. He really, really held me down, and in the beginning, like, was the perfect person. I tell my girlfriends, my best friends, but sometimes I still wanna tell him stuff and get his opinion, because
I look so dumb.
You never look dumb if you keep on saying it. That's why I just sit there and let you talk. You're the most beautiful man on this planet.
I gave him what he gave me. He gave me his all and I gave him my all. And at the same time, we're talking about my best fucking friend. Like, somebody that I would really jump in front of a
with
fucking
bus. With you before all
this. And I don't want to be in that. I don't want to be, like, in this fragile, broken state all the time. I want to be strong, and I want to be good, you know? But I'm human. So, you know, because I know for a fact that 10 years ago when, you know, no boy wanted me because I had money or because I was Nicki Minaj, I knew that they loved me for me. But I know I'm a good person, so I know that even if someone did come at me because I'm Nicki Minaj, I know they would stay because of Onika, because I'm a great person. So I went to Atlanta and I saw the apartment, and I came back and I said, Safaree, we moving to Atlanta. And he was like, all right. And we drove. But you know what? I was so madly in love with him. Like, my relationship was based off of love. And there still is nothing but love there. I mean, this is not something some person I just picked up off the street.
Oh my God.
Maybe there's a reason for me to go through this, because I am a public figure. Even though I don't really like what comes with it, I am a public figure. Mm-hmm. And somebody this holiday season is going to be sad about somebody.
Yes.
And they're going to need to know that I'm going through it too. Sometimes attachment is unhealthy. Like being attached to someone is, and I think we were addicted to each other for so long. Like, we did it, you know, we embarked on this journey together. Really, there was no one else that could have been in my life that could have done what, did what he did, the way he held it down. And he did so much for me, you know, musically, like helping choose even my beats.
Yo, I don't think you understand how that is sounding. Yo.
I don't even know how I'm gonna function without that person in my life. Like, I've never lived my life as a famous person without him.
What's up, niggas?
I'm the king of the world!
You wanna know what's so crazy? If I wasn't a rapper, we would have children, be married, and be living happily.
Wow.
After.
Everybody comes up to me after we do things and say, good job, and you did it, but we did it. We did it. We did a good job today. I realize the sacrifice you made, and I love you.
Love and trust and stuff like that.
It feels like a death. Always felt so codependent, and so yeah, it feels like a death. We both said that. He and I both feel like that.
Once I loved you, I'll always love you.